Childhood obesity is associated with a range of comorbidities that can lead to increased mortality in adulthood. The patterns of childhood weight gain that contribute to sustained obesity in adolescence and adulthood are unclear. A population-based longitudinal study using registry data from visits to pediatricians in Germany tracked body mass index in more than 50,000 children and the annual change in BMI in more than 30,000 children. All children had at least one visit to a pediatrician during childhood, birth to 14 years of age, and an additional visit during adolescence, 15 to 18 years of age. Retrospectively, the majority of normal weight adolescents had had a normal weight throughout childhood. However, among obese adolescents examined prospectively, 22% were overweight and 31% were obese by 5 years of age. Almost 90% of obese 3-year-olds remained overweight or obese during adolescence. In overweight and obese adolescents, the strongest acceleration in BMI per year occurred between the ages of 2 and 6 years. BMI continued to increase after the age of 6, but at a lower rate. The authors conclude that obesity onset occurs early in life, with the greatest excessive weight gain occurring between 2 and 6 years of age, and that once it develops, obesity persists into adolescence. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.